This one goes out to my jet-setting Julie, who sat next to a crying baby on a plane. 48-hour plane ride, that is. Here comes the bawling baby on the plane, who used a cork from the champagne, or chuck it out over Bahrain. Obviously with a parachute. This is 2012, people. I didn't know in-flight entertainment included a bitty brat. Ask yourself, bawling baby, can you do that? Hush, little baby, don't you cry, or I'll be forced to throw you off this flight.